2013, the world was devastated by an apocalyptic event, annihilating almost all mankind and turning the Earth's surface into a poisonous wasteland. A handful of survivors took refuge in the depths of Moscow underground and human civilization under the new Dark Age. This is one of a few games out there that you will most likely enjoy more than you think you will. It starts slowly and picks up the pace later on, but I'm pretty sure there's something that won't pick up the pace later on, and that is your PC. Today I'll show you how to improve the performance of Metro 2033 and the Metro 2033 Redux. The gameplay footage included is from the Redux version. So, before you do anything else, simply head over to my website and download this little software, which is called the LowSpecs Experience. Download link is posted in the description of this video. LowSpecs Experience is a free tool that I developed that will allow you to go above and beyond anything possible in game video options. After you download it, simply install it and you will get these shortcuts on your desktop. Start it and then go to the optimization catalog section. Once you find yourself on this page, simply select Metro 2033 or Metro 2033 Redux from the drop-down menu and then press Load Optimization Package. Now click Browse and select the destination folder where your game has been installed. Simply select the destination folder of your game and then press Extract. Now go to that folder and start the Render Tech Control panel and this window will pop up. Here select the method of optimization and resolution you'd like to run your game on. After you did that, simply press the Optimize button and then start your game. Feel free to experiment with the resolutions and optimization methods to find what suits your system the best. That's all I had to share with you fine folks for this video. I'm leaving you now with the rest of this gameplay to enjoy. Please do like and subscribe if you found this video useful. Dislike it if you feel the complete opposite, and I'll see you guys next time with a whole new video. Till next time, take care and fly safely.
Artyom, check those crates for ammo and med packs. Ready, Artyom?
Follow me. Okay. Off we go. Seems like nobody's home.
Before we leave the surface, put your gas mask. It's out there to be like a goldfish outside this wall.
Steady. This is the Korolev Performance Hall. It's very close to the tower. Drop your weapon!
Artyom! Awake at last, I see. Hunter's on his way in. He should have news from the other stations. Come on. Let's go, Artyom.
Shit. Pigs? Disease? I've been through worse, and I'm not giving up. What's your plan for the dark ones? Hand them all down and shoot them.
Hello, Artyom.
The station can't survive much longer if these attacks don't stop. We must do something.
What more can we do?
Nobody home!
We'll see what Hunter says.
Hello, Artyom.
Relax. Everything
will
be fine.
Another patrol was attacked last night. The hospital's full.
The situation's under control.
Mommy, do we need to
move?
What happened, Alexei? He was at the outpost.
My brother was in hospital.
No visitor.
Has anyone seen him? The captain said he was okay, but...
Oh, that's you.
I hope he's alive.
Come on, Alex. Hello, Artyom.
How are the wounded?
Not much improvement. Two died this morning.
The Dark Ones do not kill outright, but they damage a victim's mind. Sooner or later, this leads to death.
I can't reach.
Wait.
No. Keep away from me.
What the hell? Who could that be?
It's Hunter.
Mutants don't knock first. Open the damn gate! Welcome to Exhibition, Hunter.
Thanks. Now close your gate.
It's been a long time, Hunter.
Good to see you, Alex. Hello, Artyom.
So, Hunter, what's happening in the outside world these days?
Not much. Most of what I hear is about the Exhibition and the undead infesting your tunnels. Artyom, I met a trader selling old postcards of New York City. I thought of your wall.
These are not the usual mutant creatures. This is something else.
What the hell?
Something much worse.
Dark ones. Well, whatever in hell they are, my order has a motto. If it's hostile, you kill it.
Intruder alarm in vent shaft! They're coming in from above!
Shit. Just what we needed. There are wounded here just behind the wall.
Kirill, take your group to the tunnels.
Alex, Hunter, we must stay here and defend the hall.
All right, our team, quickly get a weapon. Damn, they never come this far into this station.
It's the hospital. They smell the blood. I shot this one. No dark ones here. Just the usual tunnel trash.
Even when you don't see them, the dark ones are there. Fear. That's their weapon. That's what made the Nosolises run through the tunnels like rats. The dark ones are not simple mutants. They're Homo Novus, the next step in evolution. You've heard about survival of the fittest? Guess what? We lost.
What's happened to you, Alex? You can go like lambs to the slaughter. I'll hang on to whatever life I got with teeth and claws. And I'll take more than a few of your Homo Novus with me to hell.
You think you're some old movie cowboy? Have a look, Hunter. 10 soldiers trained in combat. Their bodies broken, their minds gone.
The Dark Ones! They destroyed the outer guard post!
So, where are you from?
Riga. I'm making the rounds, buying merchandise.
Well, I bet you've seen a few places then.
Yeah, the market is right next to Riga, and that's a big metro already. I used to make regular trips to police, but getting there now requires a lot of luck. That or being from the city.
I'd love to ride that thing.
Hansa connects to the whole metro, and has a lot of stations. But doesn't welcome outsiders. And if it's not Hansa, then you have to go through the Reds, the Nazis, or your regular bandits. And these guys are really going at it lately. If they're not fighting everyone else, they're warring with each other.
Worst thing I've ever been through was Sevastopolska. Actually, I didn't even reach the station itself.
Yeah.
I was suddenly overcome with fear. I just ran away.
Slow down, guys.
Peter. What's up?
A military caravan got stuck near Alexeyevskaya. A tunnel collapse or other shit. You have to use a service tunnel bypassing Alexeyevskaya.
Ah, fuck. I hate this tunnel. All right, Peter. Open up the gate. No point being stuck here forever.
Why? Well, what's wrong with the tunnel?
Well, it's an ordinary tunnel. Not as well lit, maybe. I went through that last month and, well, I just don't like it. That's all.
Have a safe trip.
We're riding a ham car and we're armed, so I think we'll make it there okay.
Push the lever. We'll get there sooner.
Okay, Eugene, you go help them in. We should move faster here. You watch the back, Artyom.
Sure, I'll help. That way we'll get to Riga in no time, right?
No, we should get out of here sooner. It's scary when they're around. And I pity them.
Them? Who them?
Can you hear them weep?
Whom do you mean, them? What are you talking about, huh? What the hell is going on, bud? Boris! Boris! Boris!
What's happening to me?
My head! Are you a
boy?
What is it?
Artyom! Over here!
If we are to survive, this threat must be eliminated, no matter the cost. Eliminate.
What's going on?
Shit! Wake up, people! People, wake up, for Christ's sake! Boris! Boris, wake up, Boris! Shit! It's no good!
Jump!
Bleed! Give him a chance!